Hello guys, and welcome back to Agrarian Skies 2. Today, well, last time, we were making a Periscope, but we don't actually make it. One, I kept trying, but one, I need enough money. This is an unbelievable. Well, first we need a manifold gap tool to be able to do it. The other reason was every time we were waiting for it to be happening, while it was in process, the server would erase that stuff running here because of lag issues. Also, we're going to try and make the portal to Elfenheim. To do that, I did make one first. And the off camera. But to do that, we're gonna need the Elven Gateway Core, the Sims thing on when they talk, and two men. This blistering wood. That is how much I have done. So, let's get the three remaining wood. Let's do about three and two. Okay. Let's fly up. One, two, three. That should work. I'll let you guys see this. It's pretty cool. Really cool. So we should have enough. And it's in the process. As you can see right here, it's about half. So that was almost good. This is how you make a mana pylon. I'm gonna slay a guy of Guardian for you. Seriously, how do I do? Thank you. So this man going circles, going to these three, giving this one mana, that horrible portal over there mana. Yeah, it's working. And this one right here, it goes to these three. That one gives that one mana. And I can also make it give it to that portal over there. This goes there, that goes over there. It's not neat, but it'll do. Now if you don't mind, I want to throw something in there. Let me throw something in there. I want to throw something in there. Let me. Okay, that was loud. And a lot of lag. Two mana spreaders. Two mana spreaders? Only two mana. There's the Elven, the Gaia. How do you make a Dragonstone? Block of Dragonstone. Okay. So. Nope, not enough mana. And that is what I've been doing. So, well, I'll also change the tree farm to be back there. I should have moved that a little more this way. Oh, I extended out, if you can't tell, on the Botania area and made a little farm for them. And then I made a sprinkler. Took a while to figure out how to do this. Yeah, that works. And the flowers here. We need to figure out how to give that power. There you go, see? So, the petals will go here. And to this, and from there it goes automatically to the chest. Over here. Also, I need to get red feathers somehow. Same with over here. Thing from over here. Apparently, it's not working so good. Put potatoes there. There we go. That worked. And same thing over here, but with a chest. Is this working? Should be taking out everything. Eventually it will bring everything, take everything. Eventually. So what I'm thinking is putting another sprinkler over here, just like that one over here. It might not cover everything, but it'll do. What is that? Shuriken? Oh, what? No, 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 no. What goes here? Like, what really goes here? I'm gonna help you, buddy. Wow, that one doesn't break, but I barely stepped on this one, and it broke. Actually, what is this? Unidentified? Am I going to identify this one? I need 10 tens only on those. Okay. Actually, what are them? Those over here. 1-1. 1-1. Okay. Now I can't use those. I can actually. I can use them in Botania. What am I looking for here? Wooden thing here. Alright. There. That should work. We're gonna be able to do for Botania. So that was just a little update of what I did. What I'm thinking of doing is auto crafting chicken pot pie. I'll have to figure out how off camera. I'll show you guys what I did though on camera. It's gonna take a while to figure this out. So I gotta use suppressors, some power, some blah blah blah, this and that. That one's good now, it should be. So it's 10 seeds here, here, and here. Took a little bit to make them spread, and 10 sugarcane seeds just to get sugarcane. That's where all that goes. So all the wheat, I have a lot of wheat, and this here with this, what is that? Kitchen bread. Not one more. I think that's right, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. And I believe... Nope, there's a potato. I think that is it for today. Not much happened, but we were able to finish this portal. Yeah. I'm gonna try and figure out a better way for mana after I get food situated here. So I'll be working on that. After food, there'll just be mana. Back to Botania, maybe. I think I'm just gonna leave that like that. I might not make that. It depends. I'll also extend it over here. This area right there, I expanded it. And this I put grass over to make it look good. Surprisingly, no animals. Oh yeah, have spawned, but Copperhawk is pretty cool. I'll show you guys it. I no longer have to pick these up here. Watch this. There. Where did it go? It went to this chest over here, or they get destroyed by the server. Either way, I just put it there, and it was a pretty good idea. If I do say so myself. But we got this working. We'll have that working next time. And we'll upgrade our mana spreaders. All of them. So, goodbye and see you next time. Bye. Wait, what? Oh, that's the jetpack. Okay. With my dragon wings. Bye.